It's related to our ability to be confident and in control of our lives. And location is upper abdomen in the area, in the stomach area. Then emotional issues related to this chakra is self-worth, self-confidence, self-esteem. And physical association is central nervous system, pancreas, liver, digestive tract and skin. As you'll notice that wherever this chakra is located, it will influence the organs around. So going to the main, that is heart chakra, it's also known as anahat chakra. It's related to love, relationship, self-acceptance. Our gratitude emotions is also generated by this chakra. It's our ability to love. And location is center of the chest, just above the heart. And emotional issues related to it is love, joy, inner peace, etc. And physical association and physical organs related are heart, our thymus gland, then lower lungs, then circulatory system and immune system. Then going to our other chakra, that is the throat chakra, it is related to communication. So it is also known as Vishuddhi chakra. It is a self-expression chakra. Then it said that it's our ability to communicate. Its location is in throat and its emotional issues are communication, self-expression of feeling, the truth. And the physical association relate to thyroid gland, respiratory system and teeth and vocal cords. Then our sixth chakra, that is our third eye chakra, also known as Ajna chakra, it's related to awareness. All super abilities such as being clairvoyant is also related to being intuitive, or sense of purpose and direction in life is generated by this chakra. It said that it is our ability to focus on and see the bigger picture of life. And location is forehead between the eyes, also called as Bro chakra. Then emotional issues related to this is intuition, imagination, wisdom, ability to think and make decision. And physical association is our pituitary gland, that is the master of all the endocrine gland. If you have any endocrinal issues, then you can meditate over this chakra so that it will help you in a deeper healing. Then physical more physical relation is to related to our sinus and our face and our eyes and many more things related to our brain also. And going to our last chakra, that is the crown chakra or Sahasran chakra, it is connection to the divine. And the highest chakra represent our ability to be fully connected spiritually. Location is the very top of the head. Then emotional issues related to it are inner and outer beauty, our connection to spirituality and pure bliss. Physical association is our pineal gland, then brain and nervous system. If you understand this seven chakra, these are the root cause or of our all feelings, emotions, then our diseases. So if you want to be healed or want to be healthy, it is said that if you balance chakra, then you are completely healthy. And talking about our today's activity, that is related to magic heart, it is said that all the healing thing or all the emotion, all the kindness, all the love or all the gratitude is generated from this chakra. So whenever you say thank you, you should feel also grateful and you can feel it from this heart chakra. So our today's activity is to feel this particular heart chakra. So to feel this heart chakra, I'm first going to forward you meditation related to all this seven chakra, because we cannot just focus on single chakra. We first need to have balanced chakras. Then I'll also forward you meditation related to this heart chakra so that you can feel how this heart chakra works. So if first you do the seven chakra meditation, then the heart chakra meditation, so that you'll intensely or deeply feel gratitude for everything. We have done till today 18 activities. You have said thank you and gratitude so many times, but see the difference what you feel after doing this both meditation. And do let me know, post your experience. This is a wonderful activity which is going to help you balance your whole of your body. at the energy level, at the etheric level. Those who want to understand the seven chakras, its correlation, etc., etc., do call me. I'll explain you in details. But I suppose this is enough. This is the basic. If you go to any healing center, any gurus, they'll explain you in more depth. But I suppose this is enough. This is the thing which every one of us must know.